Mars. A rusty red rocky planet of many fascinating features. Let's journey together to Mars and visit some of these features. Hey, Toy Timers! This journey from the Earth to Mars would normally take us about 8 months. Mars rotates once every 24 hours and 39 minutes. And it takes 687 days to orbit the Sun once. Here's some actual NASA pictures from Mars, showing the Martian sand and the rocky, sandy landscape. Mars's surface is rocky and dusty, with many canyons, craters and volcanoes. Okay, let's see the first of Mars's features. Olympus Mons! Here is where Olympus Mons is found. What is Olympus Mons, I hear you ask? Well, Olympus Mons is the largest mountain volcano in the entire solar system. It is 3 times higher than Mount Everest here on Earth. It is a whopping 16 miles, that's 25 kilometers high. On to our next feature, Mount Sharp. In 2012, the Curiosity rover landed on Mars to investigate its climate and geology. Rising 18,000 feet high, this mountain sits on the central peak of Gale Crater. Curiosity drilled into and took rock samples from the slopes of Mount Sharp. Valles Marineris. This canyon system is the largest in the solar system and scars the surface of Mars. This ginormous system is over 4,000 kilometers long and as much as 600 kilometers across. In some places, the canyon reaches over 8 kilometers deep. Victoria Crater. In 2004, the Mars Exploration Rover, Opportunity, landed on Mars. It visited an impact crater called Victoria Crater, around 800 meters in diameter. The floor of this crater also contains a field of impressive sand dunes. Hellas Planitia. This huge impact crater is probably the third or fourth largest in the solar system. Its diameter is around 2,300 kilometers, that's 1,400 miles. It is thought to have been formed around 4 billion years ago. Our new videos. Make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.